Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends, or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth?
Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh, let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah, we're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
Gonna stop us? Okay, which way up? Broken again. You know, I'm starting to question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god. Why don't you let me carry her up from here?
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself. That we are gods. Why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle, and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family. I suppose that's Odin's doing too.
Let's try.
You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them.
Magni's worse. And he's dead. They're no better than us. And they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Well, this is a fine mess.
Thor, blame me. Me, for what you did to Magni. My old father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother.
much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever. Why are we going this way? Did we miss something back here?
About you, boy. If Modi found us,
good.
Baldur cannot be far.
I have a few words for him, too.
No. No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
And I will do only what's necessary.
End of you. Yeah, this room. But we need a new way up.
Forgotten your training.
Oh. Are you talking to me? I thought you didn't like my tone. There's no way up this way, right?
Say, what's with you? All clammed up and scowling? It's like you finally noticed everything smells like shit.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure they'll be back to yelling at each other momentarily.
Well, have fun shutting up, then. All right, what'd you break? Hey, nobody's twisting your arm.
Learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire blades? What did you hide? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill before Magni? How many?
These are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Come here. Guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Congratulations.
This'll be easy! We're done!
Not yet.
tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants it?
Yeah.
just never learn, do they?
Look here.
Whatever.
Thank you.
Whatever.
The adult thing would be to help you, so... hi. Oh, I'm glad I'm still useful to you. Guess you don't... need anything from me.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Well, that's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains. Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
Boy, I...
Numa!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
You won't stop!
activated the bridge! Hey, I asked you a question!
Too late. It's locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still.
Are you gonna help me?
Listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
I can't believe we're back in hell.
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Boy.
That wasn't me. Was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we...
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother. Right before I gave it to her.
Wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here. We must keep moving. Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us in here, but I'll get us out.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let's refocus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
So, can't feel my fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
I would never
stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You never
gone.
To feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Feel again? Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
Come on.
We can figure this out, I promise. Trust me, I know how to...
I never want to see you again. Never.
What you did to me. What you did to me! I'm a coward, I'm a poor.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
To do after I kill you.
Who is that?
We must hurry.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. Enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact... we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do it.
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it?
Give me a father, Grim.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch. Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern.
I said stay on the boat. Wait for me there.
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Grace me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on!
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Fire! Fire staying lit.
Did you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Ah!
We gotta go!
You saw.
There's no time! Look!
Cracked.
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back. I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
It's Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans, concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
I think I know just the door that key goes to. Down by the water. Remember?
Remember?
boy. Before, when you saw.
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, but back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we'll find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Well, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. Yeah.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. Quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. My brother and me got a new project, now that we're on speaking terms.
What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brock and I can construct the Dvegrathikr, Dwarven Armor of Legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set to hammer.
Which are...
No, armor's pure legend, and the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
Do you expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Motsognir the Dwarf King found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third...
Poof! He vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
And looky here. A Konungsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange.
The key has got to be for that crazy door downstairs, hidden around the back. Remember?